since my brother and I began to see things other people can't see. My big brother, he was so sweet and kind. He was the only one I could open up to about these visions. After our mother died, he was my only family.
That's correct. The only way to combat the enemies in this game is to photograph them with an object called the camera obscura. So it makes for combat.
So this is Himuro Mansion.
In search of someone.
I hope when I upload this to YouTube, it's not so bad.
Junsei Takamine, a famous novelist, and a man my brother was very indebted to, disappeared while researching a book. When he told me that he got a lead on Mr. Takamine's whereabouts,
please forgive me as we experience these technical difficulties.
I felt uneasy, like he was going far away.
Forbidden rituals of this area. It looks like Mr. Takamine was doing research into them. I wonder if his group is still here.
Sparkly. Box of film. Film is essentially our camera's ammo. The more powerful types of film you use, the more damage you'll accomplish on the enemies. This is a subsequent playthrough. I start the game with the camera. Normally, when you play the game, you have to find the like that. Some of them you have to find and take pictures of to progress the game, Some are just kind of like little hidden gems. And you get points for taking pictures of them. Our camera is at full power. At least I think it's at full power. So, earning points isn't going to be so important to us.
This notebook. It's Mr. Takamine's.
I wonder if we'll find anything here.
It's kind of a wreck.
That was Mr. Takamine. So he did come here.
Instructions for how to do battle with the ghosts. Now, I'm not going to bother reading it. I'll let the screen stay here for a moment or two. Anybody watching on YouTube, feel free to pause to read the instructions.
Ghost with this camera. This camera has the power to expose things the normal eye can't see. I remember the incident from which I learned of its unique power to capture ghosts.
Just like from other video games, horror video games like Resident Evil and Silent Hill. That is the weakest ammunition for the camera, but it works fine.